Ang aga, nandito yung usa sa tabi ng pinto ko. Nagpapakuha kasi yan ng ano, ng dahon doon sa isang puno dyan malapit sa bahay ko. Ayan. Gustong gusto nila yung dahon na yan eh. Pakainin ko na sandali. Good morning mga kabayan. Ngayon nga pala Linggo ngayon, Linggo. Ay, hindi ko alam kung anong petsa. Basta Linggo ngayon. Ngayon yung magpapakain kami ng mga bata dun sa church nila Onek. Niintay ko lang siya. Salamat nga pala dun sa mga nag-sponsor nitong pagpapakain sa mga bata. Ang nag-sponsor po nito ay yung Mrs. po ni Sir Alfred. Hindi ko alam yung pangalan, basta yung misis po ni Sir Alfred Abillera. Maraming salamat po, sis. God bless you po. Saka Sir Alfred, salamat po. At pati na din sa mga kaibigan natin, yung dalawang kasamahan ko dito na nagbigay. Si Mr. Andre at saka si Mr. Dima. Meron nga palang isa pang magpapadala sana, kaya lang nasa Israel siya. Nung magsabi siya kinabukasan, nagkaroon ng gera doon kaya hindi siya nakapagpadala. Ingat na lang dyan sis. Saka doon sa mga nasa Israel na mga kababayan natin dyan, ingat na lang kayo dyan. Sana matapos na yung gulo dyan. Dito na ako ngayon sa may labas ng gate. Dito ko na lang iintayin si Onek. Oh, hello Onek, good morning.
Morning. How are you?
Good. So we go now, huh? What do you call this one? This one is kudra, right? So what are you planning to cook now? Okay. Mapruka. So you are going to prepare mapruka. Okay. Okay, hope the kids will like this one. They love this one. This.
And even the jenjara with the rice. We are making
jenjara with the
rice.
Jenjara with rice. Jenjara is the red beans, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
The children will like it.
Okay. Thank our sponsors.
Yeah. Mr. Rebecca.
Yes.
Our sponsor now is not exactly Mr. Alfred. It is the wife of Mr. Alfred.
Actually, we do appreciate the wife of Mr. Alfred, Helen, for the good work he did to us. By the way, to provide the kid for the food they can eat, we are very happy, and that is the work of the mother. A mother like children to have some food to eat. So we are very happy for Helen, and God will do good and God will bless her so much. We are glad for her, though we will not see her physically, but we are with her in the spirit. God will be with her.
Hello, Pastor Joel.
Yeah.
So I saw they are preparing now the food.
Yes.
They are still cooking. But maybe when before the service is finished, maybe the food is ready.
The food will be ready. The women are really doing great work, as you have seen in the photos. And I really thank God and appreciate you, Mr. Fred, and your wife, who has initiated this program of feeding the children. It has been a big challenge, because even sometime when we finish the service like this, the women will come to me as pastor and say, "Pastor, we have not eaten for the last 3 days." And when you hear a mother talking about the child has not eaten, our children have not eaten for 3 days, what about the children? If a mother will talk like that, what about the children? They will be crying. So when we initiated this program of feeding the children in the church, I was really touched, and I say God is touched more than me. And I felt like shedding tears, because most of these children, you see them memorizing the verse here, they come in the church without eating anything. Even sometime you can find some of them collapsing and crying. We have been having a program of giving them beverages like juice, so that they can be strong to memorize the verses. But God is the one who speak to you to do this, and I pray that God will keep on blessing you and opening your doors. And one of these days, I pray one time God will open a chance for you to come and see what is happening in South Sudan. So thank you. It is really touching, and it is really blessing. I'm telling you, your family will never be the same again. Because if you have opened a door to support this generation who are in need, you are doing the right thing and in the right place, and God, who sees in secret, will bless you openly. So I'm so much grateful as the senior pastor of this church, and I assure you, any help, any support through you or through other people who will fail to support this ministry, I am telling you, it will do exactly what it has been given to. We are very honest, transparent, and we are here to serve the people. I'm a Kenyan by nationality. I came here. Even the church, you see, I've even given a lot of money to build it, and not because I have enough money, but I saw the need. I have a heart of serving God, and that is why I said the only gift I can bless the children and people of South Sudan is to build a church for them, because a church changes generations. And you have coming also to support with food item and shoes. God bless all of you wherever you are. We are doing the work of God, and may God be glorified. I'm very touched by this ministry, as the women are doing it for their children, and they are very happy, and the church is moving forward. God bless you. We'll keep in touch, and may God do you great. And I pray for you always. The church is praying for you always, with Buong, who has been the destiny helper, plus you guys. So God bless you and do you good, and may He open more blessing for your financial breakthrough. We really appreciate. You may think it is a little thing you have done, but it is a massive thing before God that you have done to support these dear children. God bless you and do you good. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Pastor Joel.
Our church daughter and then church women, and we thank God for everything that they are doing. It's really great, and we are very happy. You see, I'm sure these people are very tall. Being born, I'm very short. So we feel protected, we feel happy. Yeah, thank you. I'm already, this is my level. Okay, thank you, thank you.
كيس رأى لا أقل الله هبش صح؟ ده مشين من هبشة. Ito lang yung lugar nila. Ayan, ganyan lang. Talagang makikita mo doon sa paligid na talagang mahihirap lang sila. Nakakatuwa sa kanila. Talagang nagtutulong-tulong yung mga miyembro nila para sa mga ganitong pagkakataon pala. Ayan, madami yung tumutulong. Yung akala ko may babayaran sila para magluto. Yung pala, sila lang din pala yung gagawa. Dahil nga tulong na rin nila para doon sa church nila. Ngayon nga pala, ongoing pa rin yung worship nila. Kaya maririnig nyo, mayroon pang nasa loob ng church. Pumunta lang ako dito sa may mga nagluluto para makuna ng video. Ganyan lang yung mga bahay nila, oh. Ayun yung church nila, yung may yung green ang bubong, yun ang church nila.
I will speak from morning until evening.
And let me jam on your group to pray.
Ganito kadami yung mga bata dito sa church nila. Ayan. Karamihan dyan talaga mga mahihirap. Yung mga may kaya, nagsiuwi na kasama ng mga magulang nila. Ito yung mga naiwan na mga mahihirap lang. Kaya mga maghihintay sila dito. Malapit na daw maluto eh. Kaya lang, hindi pa talagang luto. Kaya pinaupo muna sila dito. Tingin ko dito, mahigit 100 to eh. Ang estimate nila mga 150 daw eh. Dito ako magsikain. Yung malaking plato na yon, sama-sama silang kumakain doon, magkakasalo sila.
Thank you very much, Mr. Alfred Habalero. We really appreciate you. I believe you have seen how your children are enjoying. We want to appreciate our mommy, Ellen, from wherever you are. May God bless you. Thank you for standing with us. The children are very much happy. You have fed the orphan. You have fed many who are not having their parent near. The children have eaten. As you can see, they are well satisfied. We want to appreciate you for the day of today. You have made our day colorful. Thank you very much. I bless you in the name of the Lord because of you people. I'm very much blessed and I'm very much happy. Thank you. God bless you.
May God bless you, Madam of Alfred. We are very happy and we are enjoying here. If you were here, you would have enjoyed because the food is so nice. Very good. Wong, how do you feel?
It's okay.
These people are having a blessing to our children. God bless you, our mother, for this nice food for our children. Thank you.